Hey YouTubers and makeup lovers. So today I'm going to be doing the I Heart Spring Tag video. So the first question is, what is your favorite spring nail polish? I actually have two favorite spring nail polishes. The first one is from China Glaze and it is called Sweet Hook. And it is just a beautiful, like pastel, matte, baby purple color. I have it on my nails. Well, not on this hand, I didn't finish painting them, but on this one. And it's very pretty. I absolutely love this color. Very appropriate for spring. And another color that I'm absolutely loving for spring is from Cineful Colors Professional. And this is another pastel color, like a baby orangey color, I could say. I suck at explaining nail polish colors. But this is in Hazard. It has like weird letters, but yeah, that's Hazard. And I love this color. I had this on my toes, but I'm using this color because it's my favorite China Glaze color. Okay. Next question is, what is your must-have lip color this spring? My must-have lip color is from the Revlon Just Bitten Kissable Balm Stain. And I absolutely love these. I have about 5 of them and I want to get all of them. But this one is number 30 in Smitten Uprise? Uprise? I don't even know. But this is number 30, and this is just such a beautiful mauve-y berry color. I love it. It doesn't come out as this color whatsoever. I'll do a swatch right here. This is the color, and especially for my skin tone, I'm just tanned, so it looks very, very appropriate. It looks just like if it was your natural lip color, but just a little bit more of a pinkish tone. It doesn't come off as this dark, I promise you. I wear this every single day. I cannot get tired of this. And whenever I want to just wear it alone, I'll wear it alone. But whenever I want to put a lip gloss over it, I put it with my NARS lip gloss. And this is in Chihuahua. And yeah, these two together, I absolutely love it. It's just my all-time favorite spring lip colors. Okay, let's see. I'm looking the questions on my phone. No. Show us your favorite spring dress. I'm actually wearing it right now. I got this dress at Kohl's, and it's a black dress with blue and pink flowers on it. I'll stand up for you. Sorry if the chair is loud, but okay, so this is it, and it has this little ruffle part right here that goes like diagonal, just like that. And it has a little it doesn't have a like tie, but it comes a little bit scrunched up right here across, and it has this little tie bow thing. And yeah, this is it. Oh, and in the back, it comes in a V cut. You can see that in the back. And it shows your back. I'm sorry if you can see my bra, but yeah. So this is my absolutely favorite spring dress. You can wear it with some nice wedges, some cute sandals. And I got it at Kohl's. I don't remember how much it was, but yeah, I love this dress. Let's see. What's your favorite flower? My favorite flower would have to be daisies. I absolutely love daisies. I don't have any around the house for me to show you, but I believe that most of y'all know what daisies look like. Okay, favorite spring scarf or accessory? I don't really have a favorite scarf to wear during spring, but my favorite accessory that I've been using every single day is this bow necklace. I got it at Forever 21. And it's a little bow, and it has these little jewels on it, and it comes with a little diamond pendant thing hanging just like that. So I wear this practically every day. You can wear it with a casual shirt just to dress it up, make it look girly, or with this dress, it absolutely looks fabulous. Also my watch, I love this watch. It has leopard in the inside, and it's gold, and it has diamonds around it. Absolutely love this watch. I wear it every single day. I don't know where it's from because my mom bought it for my birthday, but I absolutely love it. So those are my favorite two spring accessories. What spring trends are you most excited about? I am absolutely excited about floral print. I already have two pairs of shorts that are floral prints. I have two dresses, this one and another one. I have a couple shirts. I am just excited for floral print. I've never really used floral print or like back then in springtime, but ever since I got a little bit more into fashion and whatnot, I just absolutely love floral print. So that's what I'm excited about. What's your favorite spring candle? Honestly, I'm going to be so honest with y'all. I don't like candles. I don't hate them. I just don't really enjoy the smell of it. I wouldn't go out and buy candles and light them in my room or around the house. I wouldn't spend money on candles. I just don't really enjoy candles. I'm not a big fan about candles. My mom lights candles around the house all the time, and I'm just like, whatever about it. I am not a big fan about candles. It's so weird because I'm so girly, but it's just, candles are not for me. I'm weird. I don't know, but I'm just not a candle person. What's your favorite body spray perfume for spring? My perfume is upstairs, but it's the Guess one. It's, I totally forgot what it's called, but it's from Guess, and it's the baby pink one. I totally forgot what it's called, but I will post a picture in it around here. But yeah, I absolutely love that Guess perfume. It smells, it's not too strong, but it's kind of light, and it just smells like really refreshing and kind of like spring, and not floral, but it just smells really just refreshing and really soft and gentle. I love it. I've been wearing it every single day. So yeah, I will be sure to post a picture on here. What is spring like where you live? I live in Houston, Texas. So spring over here, it'll be kind of really warm at times, but then at other times it'll, but at other times it'll get kind of chilly where you can wear a long sleeve shirt with jeans on. Like this morning it was pretty chilly where I wear a long sleeve shirt and jeans, but then right now it's kind of warm. Spring over here, it's very enjoyable, and we love to enjoy spring because once summer hits, summer over here is ridiculous. It gets tremendously hot, it gets super humid. I hate summer, so I try to enjoy spring as much as I can. What's your favorite thing about spring? I would say the weather. Like I said, summer down here sucks. It'll just come to some days you can't even go outside because you're just like, I do not want to sweat off my makeup. My hair's going to turn into a poof ball. It gets super, super humid down here. And on top of that, it's like 90 degrees outside where you can fry an egg on the sidewalk. So I think my favorite thing about spring is the weather down here. Enjoy it while you can. What is your, are you a spring cleaner? Yes, I am. I have to clean regardless because I just grew up like that. I'm not a messy person. My mom isn't a messy person. My mom is a clean freak. So especially during spring, I just get in that mode where I have to have everything clean. During wintertime, I am lazy. I will not clean my room. My mom has to force me to do it sometimes, but I'll just stall cleaning it. But during springtime, you just get in that happy mode where you're just like, I like to see my room clean today. And so I cannot see clothes thrown around my room. You will never see clothes thrown around my room or on my floor. I'm not that type of person. But yeah, I am a spring cleaner. And I believe the last question is, any plans for spring break or an upcoming vacation? For spring break, I already went to South Padre. It was fun. It was crazy. I've never been to South Padre, and it was like girls gone wild down there. But it was fun. I went to a concert. I went to go see DJ Tiesto live. I don't know if y'all have ever heard about him. I'm pretty sure y'all have if you listen to electronic house music, but it was amazing. And for upcoming vacations, I'm going on a cruise in June. Yeah, in June. I'm going on a cruise. It's from Colombia, and it goes past 3-4 islands plus the Bahamas. So I am very excited for that. I can't wait, and I want to get a little bit more tan than I already am because my face is a little too white. Maybe it looks a little orangey because the light I'm filming in my dining room table, but yeah, so that is my iHeart spring tag. I hope you guys enjoyed, and any comments below, tag your video so I can see what was y'all's answers and questions.